A farmer owns a lot of land. He grows food on that land. He grows the food from seeds. He plants seeds into the land. The seeds grow into corn. The seeds grow into wheat. The seeds need water. The seeds need sunlight. A farmer owns a tractor. He drives the tractor on his land. A farmer has many animals. He has pigs. He has cows. He has sheep. He has chickens. He has dogs and cats. He has rabbits. When it rains, the farmer goes into his house. The animals go into the barn. A farmer works hard. His animals don't work hard. They just eat and sleep.